is a grand tech revolution created by man's creativity to unravel God and his world better and learn of his wisdom and harmony. AI recognizes patterns hidden from my sight. I discover meaningful details that delight. AI translates many languages for me. I can chat with kids across the sea. AI is a grand tech revolution created by man's creativity to unravel God and his world better and learn of his wisdom and harmony. AI is behind Alexa, Siri, and self-driving cars. I am amazed by the help near and far. AI clones my voice and talks back like me. I enjoy how it caters to my curiosities. AI is a grand tech revolution created by man's creativity to unravel God and his world better and learn of his wisdom and harmony. AI helps me write better poems and essays. I can express myself in creative ways. AI can create many images for me. Now I can visualize my wildest dreams. AI is a grand tech revolution created by man's creativity to unravel God and his world better and learn of his wisdom and harmony. AI simplifies many complexities for me. I use them for games and for learning and reasoning. AI has some limits and even makes mistakes. I turn to God for wisdom for all of my days. AI is a grand tech revolution created by man's creativity to unravel God and his world better and learn of his wisdom and harmony. AI doesn't know right from the wrong, so I trust in God to guide me all along. AI confuses fiction as facts. I trust in God to lead me in his plans. AI is a grand tech revolution created by man's creativity to unravel God and his world better and learn of his wisdom and harmony.